Here are a couple of things I'd like to mention it. Number one, the architectural drawing. If you see the drawing, we have maintained that perspectives, which is very essential. Number two is make sure essence of the location should reflect on your painting. If you see this particular painting, we have used a lot of pigeons, lamppost, people costumes to maintain the essence of the painting. And number three is the color tone of the painting. Color tone of the painting here, we have mentioned it more of a monochromatic color rather than this multicolors. Monochromatic colors will give you a more emphasis on the architecture rather than the scenic beauty. So hope this painting will give you more input, and please watch our videos and subscribe our channel. Thank you so much.